again. So why are you running each leg independently?
We had a difficulty with running both legs because it would either jump back too fast or one of them would go at a separate time compared to the other one instead of them continuously spinning like a normal wheel.
Okay, cool. Thank you.